This is AC-34. What, those recalls to do? Robots? I just took care of this area last night. What do you mean my gun's clear? What? Are you trying to tell me that there's gonna be some really retarded people in the comments saying he didn't clear his gun? Oh. Oh shit. Oh, he's a tactical operator. The first time he gets on camera to play, oh, he does the headcock thing. Oh.
So what do we see here? We see empty chamber. We see an empty mag. Anyone who knows what an AR-15 does, that's a safe position. Right there. Keep that in mind, friend. And this is a SIG MPX. Heavy little bastard. Heavy little bastard. With a SIG brace and an EOTech. This thing probably costs some around $1,700, $1,800. And so you may get a tech stamp for it, and a short barrel or suppressor, probably about $2,000 to $3,000. But that's not the point. The point is, why play Robo Rico when you can't dress up tactically? Or why would I dress up with gym shorts, as I normally do, and show myself on air? Why don't we go out there and have a single point sling MPX like this, and dance around? Probably because we'll find out in the first round if this is even viable. So, to mark the occasion, what did I do? Well, I got my baller ass gun. I got my 511 Tac Light Pro pants, or my, I think that's what these are. These are the cheaper versions. I got my tentacle shirt. It says, hung like a moose. Got my tactical sleeves to help, you know, wick away the moisture, you know, keep it cool. But cool and temperature-wise, because it's hot as balls in my apartment right now. Because I turned the AC off just so that we could have this conversation about the AC blasting in your ear. And I was gonna wear a hat I got from the FBI, but that's totally, I don't know what else way. So, without further ado, Agent 34, going for business. Yeah, that was crazy as fuck.
Alright, I think we're still recording. Yeah, we're still recording.
Everything is just as messy as you left it, Agent 34.
Oh boy. Well, there's a fan. Oh my. Oh my. Is this a robot porn book? No? Okay, goodbye. I demand coffee. Left hand. Alright. I'm here to do business. I am, this is a, you know, company we have to work at, so might as well do some actual work. I'm out of practice, you know what I mean? You know, it'd be awesome. Oh, yeah. Not exploding my guns in front of me. It'd be awesome. I could just like use this as a VR controller. You know what I mean? But I can't see, and it doesn't obviously work. So, by the way, still safe. I haven't loaded any gun bullets. Nothing. know, I'm not quite fond of this one yet. All right, let's do say entry missing. I'm pretty
time
sure.
Time to bring the fight to them. Ready to recall?
Pretty sure this big old hunk of metal in my side is not going to be very good for this mission.
Hold for teleport, Agent 34.
I would not advise you to do this with an actual gun unless you are very certain that it's unloaded and you don't mind scratching it the fuck up, because damn. Let's see, this is 200, 1500, 600. A little over 2,000 actually.
RoboReady's analytics team wants to examine defective robots. You'll be collecting them for us.
Really, it's a magazine that gets in the way.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh shit.
Stop the power! Oh! Not easy! Option.
Initiating customer contact. In service with a smile.
Wow!
RoboReady's quarterly earnings call is scheduled for later today. We'd better clear this area of rogue. RoboReady's crack team of analysts have determined that there is a surge of rogue robots in this hotspot. Please go ahead and recall as many as you can.
Hung like a moose.
Three, two, one, go! Juggle kill!
Ow! That's the end of me.
Left.
Oh, where are they at?
Get an aspirin for that headache!
Robot cabin.
No! That'll teach him to think.
Hell yeah. AI, bitch. Oh, well, hell yeah.
Seconds remaining.
Killed by an explosion! You're having a blast!
Agent, 30 seconds left.
What a good heaven, I see.
Option. Agent 33 had nothing on you.
Only 10 more seconds.
Oh, yeah.
Yes!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You recalled very quickly.
Not getting away, bitch.
Run away, robot!
Move to the next site. That robot has a shotgun.
Not for long, you guys.
Robo Ready should promote you to ruler of the universe. You can do it!
Ow! Ow! Service with us.
Move to the next location.
This is one of those.
Our enemy's plans may become evident if we can analyze enough functioning robots. Please collect as many as possible.
This guy is really heavy. Jesus.
1, go!
Collected items may be thrown into this tractor beam.
Supervisor. Introductions are in order.
Six 60 seconds remaining.
Where they at? Oh, shit.
Agent, 30 seconds left.
Or physical interruption.
Please keep your time.
Service gentlemen.
Only 10 more seconds.
Explosion kill, yeah!
I'm authorized.
5, 4, 3, 2, and 8. You now have all the items we requested. Good work, Agent 34. Robo Ready's offices are waiting for you.
Bye! Yeah. High score. It wasn't close enough though. Yeah, I'm dancing like a goober. I know. Let's see. Play score. Accuracy kind of shit. I did recall a lot more than I did before. Alright. Well, I'm gonna take the gun off real quick, so.
Y'all are gigglies out, right? I'm cringing up the place with my actual gun. You know what I mean? It's hot and falls in here right now.
Alright. That should be in frame. Alright. I want to play either 3-1, whatever malware is.
Welcome back, Agent 34.
Alright. Yeah, kind of close to the TV there. Alright. Really, I don't think I can get any of these good. The 3-1 is an old town. Yeah, I think it's rooftops. Yeah,
we need more data. Time to do some recalling.
Alright.
Good luck out there, Agent 34.
Such seriousness.
I hope you're not afraid of heights, Agent 34.
Goddamn right I am.
We need more data, and you're the one to collect it.
Shit.
3, 2, 1, go! It wasn't using that anyway.
Let's reach out to you.
Oh shit, where am I going?
He's got service with a smoke.
Oh yeah!
Oh Losing tracking. Alright, fuck this. Where's my tracking?
Can you clear this area? While you were busy recalling, we had an uptick of rogue robots in this hotspot. We'll need you to recall as many as you can, quickly.
Three, two, one, go! Ow! Knee shot!
Got my punching fists off!
Oh, shit. Until I haven't played in a few days.
Ow.
I'm proud to know you!
Oh, Daisy, Daisy, give me a heart.
90 seconds left.
Bastards.
Reduce, reuse, recycle!
Agent, 30 seconds left.
Goddamn right.
Caution is advised. Agent 34, that elite product is using a rocket launcher.
Just getting started.
Good job!
Good work.
Goddamn
right
it is.
Move to the rooftop, Agent 34.
Oh shit. Where's he at?
Move to the next objective. If you can gather as many functioning robots as possible, we may be able to analyze the enemy's data.
One, go!
What collected items in this vortex?
So good!
Bitch, I caught you.
What a champ!
Seconds left.
Goddamn right. Ha! You jumped in there.
Death from below!
Can't we talk about this?
Nope. Oh, shit.
Customer is being unreasonable.
60 seconds remaining.
Overachiever, Agent 34. It thought it could fly.
Can't we talk about this?
Noted.
Oh shit.
We got the
Agent, 30 seconds left. Work, Agent 34. Return to the office, please.
That robot is a chicken!
Eh, you're better. Well, I hope you've seen how this kind of plays. So, this is going to be the... going to be the last mission of this video. Thank you for joining me. Thanks. Gig 'em.
Agent 34, you're back. Rabbo ready as pleased.
Yeah, I'm back. Back again. All right, cheers, mates.